going to tell you the third part of future tense, which is future perfect, which is structure example and identity. The identity of these tenses, chuka hoga, chuke honge, liya hoga, diya hoga, such word comes, it is called future perfect tense. The structure of these tenses, subject plus will, shall, plus have, plus verb third form, plus object. Let's take an example. वह दिल्ली से आ चुका होगा. He will have come from Delhi. वह बाजार जा चुका होगा. He will have gone to the market. माता जी खाना पका चुकी होंगी. Mother will have cooked the food. वह अंग्रेजी सीख चुका होगा. He will have learned the English. Thank you.